Transcription, RNA messenger, made from the double helix that's unwound and then zipped up in translation, RNA transfer, moves through APE sites inside of the ribosome. Transcription, writes down info fresh and clean, sends out the exons that make up the protein gene. Translation, proteins popping up. Transcription. You know what it is that can start off this thing, promoting transcription, RNA polymerase, binds the user phase, makes transcripts of RNA, it goes to the base pair, still stop codon terminates, introns gets real curled when they split free from spliceosomes with S and R in peace. RNA process ends as moving like via exons, look for the antagonists, looking to the A side, to the peptide chain, starts to move, to the side. Transcription, RNA messenger, made from the double helix that's unwound and then zipped up in translation, RNA transfer, moves through APE sites inside of the ribosome. Transcription, writes down info fresh and clean, sends out the exons that make up the protein gene. Translation, proteins popping up. Transcription. The promoters, genes that confer where the tata's at to start transcription der. Transcripting factors lead them. RNA transcripts made, RNA polymerase completes them. Introns gets real curled when they split free from spliceosomes, from SNR in peace. RNA process and is moving like fire exons, look for the ants like a dumb, looking to the inside, to the peptide chain, start to move, to the side. Transcription, RNA messenger, made from the double helix that's unwound and then zipped up in translation, RNA transfer, moves through APE sites inside of the ribosome. Transcription, writes down info fresh and clean, sends out the exons that make up the protein gene. Translation, proteins popping up. Transcription.
Can I get ribosomes amino acids to RNA? APE site where it's on to a translate tank. Polypeptide chain is on. Lock, peptide bonds hold. Them. mRNA, codons are what say. The order of anticodons.ntRNA. It can go through translation. AUG attracts the subunit, small subunit, large subunit. RNA is the most abundant. Ribosome pods connect to start translation. H bonds are weak, peptide bonds are tougher. Polyethyl helps make a buffer. Makes inks untougher, able to survive a Louisville slugger. AUG starts it, but really, it starts with synthetase tRNA with amino acids and ATP. mRNA goes through till the E site is filled up greatly. It takes place at the ribosomes with sites called AP. Starts with the promoter that transcripts it. DNA's uncurled to be used quickly. Rest in peace to introns that were clipped, initiated, elongated, terminated, and it sends modified RNA transcript out to the ribosome to be translated.
Transcription, RNA messenger, made from the double helix that's unwound and then zipped up in translation, RNA transfer, moves through APE sites inside of the ribosome. Transcription, writes down info fresh and clean, sends out the exons that make up the protein genes. Translation, proteins popping up. Transcription.